All right, let me clarify something. Okay, I am not saying that fuck your feelings is always the wrong choice. If someone is trying to use their feelings to argue against science, to argue against facts, to argue against statistics, then yeah, tell them, yeah, fuck your feelings. Okay, that's appropriate at that point. But if it's for other reasons, if you're just trying to be mean to someone, if you're just treating someone like shit and then going, haha, fuck your feelings, yeah, that's messed up. Now, I would have thought people would have assumed this about my last video, but you know, I didn't specify, and I should have. So, yeah, this video is just making a quick clarification. Feelings shouldn't override science or facts or statistics. I agree.